went to the city to pick up the merch. They never came back.
Patience is a virtue.
Thank you.
It'll be a good day.
Really?
Wheels.
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah.
Ready to roll or what?
Relax.
You don't know how hearts burn for love that cannot live. Never die.
Why the fuck are those targets still breathing? Has to be here now.
A massacre over at Longshore Stacks. Residents murdered by Wang Leon Rinder, a long-serving ex-Bargess ghoul. Naturally, the victims' families want him found and appropriately dealt with. Head down there and find Brianna Dolson, the Stag's unofficial representative. She'll fill you in. Happy hunting.
Sorry for interrupting. Name's V. Han sent me. Brianna, I take it?
That's right. Martha. This man here, he'll help us. We'll give you some space, okay?
Yes.
Go. Sorry, emotions are running high right now. Before we start, need to understand who you are, where from. Life in Dogtown? Know it well?
Time's a factor here. Quicker you tell me about the killer, quicker I can get to doing what I do best.
Indulge me, hmm? It's a trust thing.
Grew up on the streets of Haywood. Not an easy life, but I pulled through. Never quit. Guessing it's not so different in Dogtown. Except you don't always gotta be giving the slip to badges.
Not the badges, no. That's true. That's you introduced. I'm Brianna. 6 years back, the Tigers came after me, so I ran. Landed here. For most of us, our past doesn't amount to more than that. Running, surviving, which is why I want to make sure that for once, the eddies we've scraped together will buy us justice. Real justice.
How'd you put together the scratch for this?
All of us here, we pitched in. We've suffered enough.
Justice? Means what to you exactly? Definitions vary. Wanna hear your take?
Leon Rinder doesn't deserve to live. He was a triggerman for Hansen. A murderer.
All too familiar with that brand of justice.
Good for you. Doesn't change Rinder killing Martha's son, Jason, along with his friends and four other residents. Jason, Caleb, Deontay, Omar, Pharrell, Matthias, Elisa, and Tamika.
Why would Rinder be meeting with Jason? Any idea?
All I know is that Jason was supposed to put Rinder in touch with the Scavs.
Scavengers? Jason happened to be involved in some unsavory biz?
He was a young man trying to get by in Dogtown. Wasn't no angel, but his heart was in the right place. Martha made sure of that.
Rinder's not a Barghest soldier anymore. Why?
No clue. All I know is he's brutal, cold-blooded, a beast.
What's his connection to Hansen?
He joined when Hansen set up shop in Dogtown. Carried out orders no one else dared take, according to rumor.
Why kill all these people? Any reason?
Evil is evil. It doesn't need a reason. Martha's boy, Jason, he wanted to become a fixer. He set up some deal, brought Rinder to the Stacks. But there was a dispute. Rinder opened fire and, well, was still scrubbing the blood off the walls. Identified the bodies by their implants.
I see.
Found this in Jason's body. It's encrypted, but I'm sure you can manage. Feel free to look around, investigate. There's still plenty of traces.
What's on the data shard?
I don't know, but I'm betting that whatever Jason did for Rinder, it'll have details.
Hang in there, Brianna.
I will. And remember, we're paying you for justice. 17 people's hard-earned cash. It's not given lightly.
I'll keep it in mind.
Rinder's dog tag. Bring it to me. It'll serve as a reminder to this pack of thugs that we're capable of fighting back.
I'll do my best. See these combat souls? Must have run up. Boosted on the roof of this shack. Bash his leg against a railing. It's a 10-foot jump for a man who's got to weigh at least 360 pounds. Even dino prints like these.
So either we're witnessing the fattest fuck who ever jumped, or Rinder's got augmented hamstrings on top of being chromed up like a goddamn tank.
It's a riddle, all right. Someone's been collecting different kinds of lead here.
Shit.
But why?
When I was little, after shootouts, we'd race to collect any casings we could find.
Have someone bring us something.
Traded them between ourselves. Must be some kid's stash.
Doesn't tell me anything about Rinder, but I can't complain about knowing a little piece of Johnny Silverhand's childhood. Marks like these. I'm thinking 50 cal rounds. Mark 31 HMG.
Heavier than a motherfucker lead spitter that did this. Hauling it with a Gannic arm? Not a chance.
Classic go-to for Militech Marines. Ex-soldiers like Rinder. Scan didn't pick up traces of other rounds, which would make him the lone shooter. Pile of scrap. Probably laying here for weeks. Rinder take it out on the ground or something?
Not his fist. See the blood? Indentation? Took some poor fucker's head and bashed it. Repeatedly.
It's like he went berserk.
Seems you're looking for a bored-out killing machine that's lost all self-control.
Sounds about right.
I want Rinder to be scared. Scared to have it all taken away from him, like he took from me.
Thank you.
train. Something.
bodies hasn't even cooled for the chip in it.
Bloodstains. Almost fresh. Looks like they carved someone up here recently.
Cuts on the walls, blood on the floor, optical on the table. Interior decoration. Scav edition.
Chum, let's talk this through. Not about to off an unarmed man, are you?
Rinder? Thought you'd look different. More chrome.
I'm Rinder. At least what's left of him. That asshole Hansen's rotten in the ground, so... Who sent you?
I'm here in the name of those people you killed at the Stacks.
What? Hold on. The Stacks? I was there. Someone tried to rip me off, but I didn't kill no one. I've got these blackouts. Ain't always present. I'm sick, okay? Sounds like you know more than me.
You let scavs carve you up like a Thanksgiving turkey. Why?
Because I told him to. What do you think? Sold him my chrome. Might be twisted fucks, but they keep their word.
Now you're gonna tell me that hulking slab of a scav that came at me was your ripper?
That bumbling buffoon? Just proof they can't guard for shit.
You and Hansen, what happened? Left you on the rocks?
You got eyes? Tossed me to rot in the gutter. Machum's too. 8 years I gave that asshole.
8 years. Kid enlisted at 20. Had no excuse. Fuck did he think it'd happen? Stuffing himself with combat wear like a piñata. Matter of time before he burst.
You killed that kid, Jason, along with 7 others. Why? What for?
I'm sick, all right? I wanted to pawn my chrome, collect enough scratch to get treated. Jason was my go-between with the local scavs.
And here you are, meaning he did his part.
Except you tried to give me the Dogtown shakedown first, started waving his big dick iron. Fucking savage. And then... I can't remember.
Rippers in Dogtown. None of them could help. Say what's ailing you.
If they did, think I'd have myself gutted like a fish? Ripping out third-gen combat wear and tripping myself with crooked chrome for what? Shits and gigs?
I was there. Savage what you did. Makes you the savage.
Fuck you want me to say? That I admit to all the sins I committed, remembered, forgotten, and all in between? Fine. I regret it, okay? I regret all the years with Hansen. Joined up when I was just a kid. Kept my head down, followed orders. Whatever I did, I'm sorry. As if you know shit about Dogtown anyhow.
Dogtown chewed him up, shat him out. Place must be packed with hapless turds like him. Be simpler if it was all Hansen's fault. But that ain't how it works.
Tell me, what don't I know about Dogtown?
Wasn't scavs trying to fuck me over. It was that shitweasel Jason. Dogtown's teeming with filth like him. Makes Bargus look good in comparison. You see how they live in those cargo containers? Bunch of fucking savages. Can't have folks leaving either, nuh-uh. Want you to rot right there beside them.
Cowering behind your orders now? At any point you could have hung up your iron, stopped killing innocent peeps, but you didn't.
Fine, make me out to be some kind of monster. Be easier to put me down then, won't it? Look at me! What else have I got to lose, huh? They fucked me over, all of them! Used to be a soldier. Look at me now!
Had heaps of time to walk away before you dove off the deep end.
I was 20, okay? Put my faith in Hansen wasn't the first or last. And make everything my fucking fault now? And those whiny bitches I dropped at the stacks? Fuck them! Fuck Dogtown! I'd burn this shithole to the ground if I could, along with everyone in it!
Better choose your next words carefully.
Listen to me, just listen! I'm expired goods, a walking corpse. Can't decommission me more than this. Tell him Leon Reinder's dead and... you wouldn't even be lying! Do that. The gear I stashed. It's yours. Or no, fuck! I won't beg. Shoot if you want.
Let's say I let you walk. What happens then? Lay it out.
I don't know. I'll look for help. Hit up some big-name rippers. Not calling it quits yet. Ended up like some fucking cripple.
Easy to feel sorry when there's a gun to your head. Don't let the murdering piece of shit tug at your heartstrings, V.
What are you waiting for?
Gonna need your dog tag. Hand it over.
Here. Take it.
So long.
Flicking you some coordinates. Just go there. You'll see. And, thanks.
Folks over the stacks, send their regards.
It's done. Reinder's dead. You didn't let us down, did you?
Found Reinder in Pacifica. Dealt with him.
Then the son of a bitch got what he deserved. On behalf of all the residents of the Stacks, thank you.
It's the least I could do.
The target, is he terminated?
Took care of him.
Congratulations, then. Contract closed.
Thank you. want your teeth broken?
As you got for me.
V, you're Dorothy. Dropped into a foreign land, you face many obstacles and overcome them to see Hanson's Emerald City.
Metaphor is esoteric at best. Going anywhere with it?
Only toward a happy conclusion. You've labored diligently and earned your reward. Your very own silver slippers.
By silver slippers, you mean...
A fitting end to our tale. Something that will spirit you home safely. You'll know what I mean when you see what I'm talking about. Soon.
Always excited to get a pair of new kicks. Or whatever we're talking about.
I do appreciate an open mind.
All right, Hans. Enough's enough.
Right. Well, your silver slippers await outside. I wish you safe travels, V. It's been interesting, if not to say peculiar.
So that's it for our biz together?
Who can say? For the time being, it certainly is. Please, no tears. And one last thing. Be wary of witches, the wicked, and the good. Until next time, V.
Yep. Till then, Hans.
Welcome to the N54 News World Report. I'm Jillian Jordan. Scientists from Biodyne Systems have announced a breakthrough in the fight against multiple...
Too close, okay? We can't spook our guy. Keep your eyes peeled for anyone lurking around, watching me, spying on me from above, whatever. Anything creepy like that.
Got it.
Okay. Here goes. Red Menace is keeping an extra lookout from a vantage point high up. Wish me luck.
Thank you. last shot. If he doesn't show, we're calling it quits.
Looking for in an iron depot.
What are you talking about? I wasn't in any store.
You're a shitty liar.
Fuck!
Found your stalker. Here you are.
Oh, okay. Be careful.
Remember, no killing, please.
Ah!
I've got her.
Did you say her? Huh. Well, there's a twist. I'm heading there right now.
She was acting weird. Turned out she was also packing iron and pictures of you. With your eyes cut out. Pretty solid evidence, wouldn't you say?
Oh my God, V! Thank you. Thank you so much.
Don't mention it. What I was paid to do.
Good. Who'd have thought? What do we do now?
Wait till the badges get here.
What about when they let her out? Or she escapes?
Then you give me another call.
Okay, you're right. Thank you for everything. I'll transfer your Eddie soon. Promise.
Go get a stiff drink. Cool your nerves. Take care, Blue Moon. Now that that's over, you okay? That's over. You okay?
I knew.
So, some of you might know this, but Dogtown has a very... my heart. See, found myself at a real low point once, and what I found here was family. They helped me get back on my feet, put myself back together, show me that even in the darkest times, there's light to be found. And hell, who has it darker than Dogtown? You see, that's why I'm here. Trying my damnest to be a speck of light in Night City's deepest shadowland. And yeah, pirate radio might not be much, but hey, it's what I've got to give. And at the end of the day, all we really are is what we can give of ourselves. Okay, folks, here's another treat or two. Beats for y'all.
Life. transform to activate.
Back to our chat.
Come on, V, take heart. Guy tried to do the right thing for once in his life.
You don't feel a thing?
Heard this song before, V. Know the lyrics by heart.
Mm.
me up for goodness sake and spare me. You hear me? Spare me from the gutter. I hear that shit.